off a little bit, and then a couple cans of Barks root beer, bring it down so it's real thick, like a glaze.
The highest score we've seen in the field yet. We knew the Bayou was going to be good, right? The burgers down there were going to be good. 90.3, going to Las Vegas to compete in the World Food Championships. Jeffrey Boudreaux.
Man, it's awesome. It's my first time ever winning, man. My first real competition I ever did. I love it.
Excellent, excellent.
Speechless.